anyone who's a mother will understand Milama, how I feel as a mom, and I think my children's health is of topmost priority. It's uncompromisable. And considering I practice and preach a healthy lifestyle, I want to also inculcate the same habits in my children, you know, and it has to, while we can tell them that ise khao, ise mat khao, kyun nahi khana chahiye, iska bhi pata hona chahiye bachcho ko, bachpan se. So my son knows, so now when he picks up something, he'll first read the back. So, you know, label reading is so important. Yes, it's important to know what you're feeding your child because you are what you eat. And if you want a healthy future for your child, not just physically but also mentally, you have to feed them the right stuff. And hence, I choose, and the choice is really ours. You know, it's always the choice that we make. So it's important for their health. And well, I'm the one that's doing all the ordering.
True.
I could be anywhere. Yes, I'm still a homemaker first, a mom first, a wife when I'm at home. And it's always my stressor that, oh my God, have my kids eaten their tiffin? I'm not there at home to check it, but I have proof. Do you have my phone right now, Anishi? So this is what I do, letting out some secrets. So what I do is I get to know exactly how much my child has eaten and what he's eaten through photographs. This is what comes to me.
Too good!
Didi, Vian ne itna khaya aaj. Didi, aaj usne chhod diya khana. Didi, kal se ye nahi bhejenge. So I have photographs of foods that go in his tiffin on an everyday basis. And the same with my daughter. I know exactly what's going to school. I know what she's eating at snack time. I've made a timetable. And it's a fortnightly timetable so that the foods don't get repeated. And I remember when I invest, or even if I am endorsing, if I'm leveraging my name to a brand, I do a little bit of due diligence. I first take the product. First, I label read. That's the first stage. And then after that, and also, you know, while we're paying emphasis today only on talking about how moms have to take cognizance and, you know, make sure that, you know, kids are eating healthy and all of that, this is not just about the kids. This is also for the moms to be healthy, all the women to be healthy. Do you all know that label reading is actually the easiest way to lose weight also? Because you know the nutrients at the back of the pack. You know exactly what you want, how much you want, and what you need to omit. Like, you know, high sugar foods, sodium, how much fiber you want in your food, how much protein there is in, you know, in a noodle packet or a cup of noodles. So yeah, I just think that you have to be aware, and that is extremely important. The rest just falls into place. If you're just living and eating in awareness, half your battle is won there.